Well, hello there, ladies and gentlemen. You're all very welcome to the Bus Sessions. That's the Bus Sessions coming to you from Mullingar in Mullingar on our tour bus. Today is our 66th broadcast. But yesterday we had some people calling in and leaving messages, and we were finished our broadcast at the time, so we're going to try and get them back in. There's the ice cream man. Wow. Let me see some people who were looking in yesterday. It was Sarah Norton, and she says hello from Tyrone. Mary May from Belfast, she says hello and delighted to see you on the bus, and thank you very much for looking in. We have Liam Fitzgerald, who's coming in from Oxford, and hello to you, Liam. Keep him well. Philomena MacDonald is coming in from Belfast. Gertrude Brady is in Oldcastle. Great to know you're with us on the Bus Sessions. Josephine Ward Dunn is coming in from Toronto. And Karen Steffi is coming in from Devon. And please play a request for Gary McPhelan. Please sing a song for Susan Brennan. So that's Gary McPhill. And he says Susan Brennan and family. He'd love to say hello to all them friends out there. So someone left messages yesterday, and as I said, the broadcast was over. So look, we're trying to get them all in, and we're delighted that you all call in and you leave messages and give us a thumbs up. Send us love. If you're out there at the moment, just give us a thumbs up or send us some love of some sort, that we'll know that you're out there and you're all on board. And it's great to know that you're with us. Let's have a little look. Aidan Breen is coming in from Wexford. Hello there, sir. How's it going? Yes, the bus is coming through your town. Let me see who we got here. We've got Sharon Mickelson. Hi, Ray. Bus Sessions help make 66 days fly by. Right, thank you, and appreciate that. Brian Mooney is saying good evening from Australia. Brian, it's great to know you're looking in from Australia. I hope you're keeping well. Where in Australia are you, Brian? Siobhan Garcia, G-R-C-A, yeah, and she's coming in from Palmerstown. Brilliant, thank you very much for saying hello. Ada McKenna is looking in from the north. And let me see, Aidan Breen is coming in, and he's looking in from Wexford. Agnes is saying, I know you sing a great song. Hi, I know you sing a great song. Oh, thanks, Agnes. And hello, Raymond, that's from Anne. How are you? And John Murphy is in from Cork. Margaret Conroy has just joined us. Nancy Ritchie is with us from Scotland. Noreen Murphy, hello, my dear. Please say hello to Anthony, please. He's got his head burnt with the sun. I got my face burnt as well. I didn't think it was out that long. Good man, Anthony, and big shout out to you, Noreen. Great to know you're looking in. Ian Patrick Whaley is saying hello to us there. And Audrey is in the front seat. Great to know you're with us, Audrey. Karina Ball is with us. Diana is coming in from Canada. Ian Patrick is in town, Mullingar. And Bernie Ward is coming in. Say hello. Shout out to Charlie. And Karina Ball is coming in from Holland. Brilliant. So let's kick off the show, folks. Great to know you're all with us. Safety belts on. Oh yes, pretty brown eyes. You say it's over now, but it's easy to see. You still belong to him. You're not happy with me. You can hide all your feelings until he passes by. That's when I see the blues in your pretty brown eyes. Your pretty brown eyes keep telling me lies, but you can't hide the hurt with a smile of disguise. You can't hide all your feelings until he passes by. That's when I see the blues in your pretty brown eyes. That's when I see the blues in your pretty brown eyes. Your pretty brown eyes but you can't hide the hurt. With a smile of disguise, you can't hide all your feelings until he passes by. That's when I see the blues in your pretty brown eyes. That's when I see the blues in your pretty brown eyes. Well, thank you very much for that, Pretty Brown Eyes, and all our friends are coming in and saying hello. Let's keep up with our friends who are saying hello and who have joined us here on the bus, who are on the bus actually. John McCarthy in Dungarvan, thank you very much. And Agnes, we picked out your favourite song, brilliant. Michelle Cronin says, yes, a special request there, definitely, Cronin. Michelle, and thanks for that. John McCarthy missed the bus yesterday, got caught up with a little politics. Oh, be God. You can't beat that on a Monday. Eileen Burke. Hi, Ray. Can you please say hello to my grandchild, Tig, and Fiona? We're sitting in the backyard, social distancing. Hello, hello to Eileen and your grandchildren, Tig and Fiona. Hello from the bus sessions here, coming to you from Mullingar. And Joan Downey says she would like a song. Yeah, I will definitely do that for you, and delighted that you're looking in with us once again. Lee Power is here and he's looking in from Dublin. Hello, Lee, how are you, sir? Mary Cross is looking in, and hi back again. Lovely day, it's a magnificent day here in Ireland as well. That's Mary Cross is in America or in England. Maggie Riley is in Scotland, and thank you very much for sharing our posts. Hi, greetings from Belgium. Hello, Frida. Great to know you're on board the bus, and I hope all the rest of the girls have joined. Brian is in Sydney. Wow, that's Brian from Mullingar here, and our whole diaspora is all over the world, and we're always shouting out to all our diaspora on our Facebook page. Let me catch up now with who else have we got here. Oh yes, we have all them friends are on board. Excellent. Let me see. Nolene is looking in. Yeah, Margaret Conroy. Yes, we have caught up, I think, with Angela is looking in. Angela King, good evening to you. And Jeffrey G.H. Moore is coming in from Cullibacky, Ballymena, County Antrim, Northern Ireland. Cullibacky, Cullibacky, fair play to you, Jeffrey, and thanks for saying hello. Tina Wafer says, please say a happy birthday to Tommy Wafer. It's today. Thank you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tommy. Happy birthday to you. And that's from Tina and us all here on the bus sessions, coming to you from Mullingar in Mullingar. Lillian is just after dropping in. 2 days I tried, but I couldn't have connection. Oh, that's sorry about that. No Wi-Fi in Corfu. Great to have you on board once again, Lillian, and thank you for saying hello. Jack Corrigan is here in Mullingar and he's watching in. Hello, Jack. And hi, Ray. Been to my grandchildren's birthday. So missed the bus this morning. Love the shirt. Thanks, John. Brilliant. And Martin Murren says, Anne-Marie Daly. And Martin Murren says, Jim Murren. Oh, great. He's sharing our post and inviting friends to see our live broadcast. That's super. Thank you very much for that. Nolene, fabulous singing, Pretty Brown Eyes. Major day. Well, we're delighted to make your day, Noreen. Diana is looking in there. Nicola is coming in from France. Great to know you're on board. Pat Kenny, who is with us this morning, that's the gentleman. He is with us once again. Hi, thanks to you, Billy Gaw from Mullingar Toastmasters. Missed him this morning. Hello to Tom Moran in California. Yes, fair play to you, Pat. And sure, you can't get everyone in. Billy, I think, is from Caloocan. Is that right? I think we met before. Lovely. That's Margaret. Martha is with us. Mary Cross is with us. Ah, Jim and Caroline is with us. Super duper duper. Let's keep her lit. So our next song is going to be a song for all our friends in Holland. And this one is it's one that the Furies recorded. Let's see if we can get in here now. Are we all good? Yes, indeed. So let's see how we're going to get on with this one. This one is called the Red Rose Cafe, and we have our Red Rose Cafe here in the bus sessions. We're going to have it this evening, and great, let's see, here we go. They come from the farms and the factories, and they soon forget who they are. The cares of today are soon washed away as they sit on the stool by the bar. The girl with green eyes and the Rolling Stone shirt doesn't look if she walks on a ramp. And the man at the end is a very good friend of a man who sells cars second hand. Down at the Red Rose Cafe in the harbour, there by the port just outside Amsterdam, everyone shares in the songs and the laughter. Everyone there is so happy to be there. The salesman relaxes with a few pints of beer, and they try not to think about work. The poet won't write any verses tonight, he'll just sing a sweet serenade. So pull up a chair and forget about life, it's as easy to do now and then. And if you like a peel, I have an idea, tomorrow we'll meet here again. Down at the Red Rose Cafe in the harbour, there by the port just outside Amsterdam, everyone shares in the songs and the laughter. Everyone there is so happy to be there. Down at the Red Rose Cafe in the harbour, there by the port just outside Amsterdam, everyone shares in the songs and the laughter. Everyone there is so happy to be there. Down at the Red Rose Cafe in the harbour, there by the port just outside Amsterdam, everyone shares in the song. The Red Rose Cafe for all our friends who are looking in from Holland. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Now we'll just leave our guitar there and we're all kitted up. So let's get back to all our friends who are looking in, and thanks for sending all the love during that song there to all our friends from all over the world. It's great to know that you're watching in and communicating with each other and having a bit of crack here on the bus. As I said, this is our bus sessions. We're here 66 days broadcasting every day. We call it the bus sessions. We use the hashtag of the bus sessions. And sure, isn't it great? Isn't it great to be chatting? Mary Cross is in there once again. Let me see who we got here. Are we leaving anyone out? Okay, let's catch up. Pauline Molyneux has just joined us on board. Maureen Cole is on board. Anne Payne says hello from Dublin. Hello, Anne Payne. How are you? Joe Conway is looking in. That's the best man in the country. The best recycling man in the country. Oh, yes. Let me see. Let me keep moving here. Yeah, come on, Joe. Fair play to you. Hello, Mary Clark from Mary and Elsie from Ratoath. You're very, very welcome on board the bus. Mary Murphy, hello from the west of Ireland. Sounds great today. Thanks a million, Mary. And she's always sharing our posts across the west of Ireland. And we really, really appreciate that. Barry Wallace says, Josie Wallace. Hello, Josie Wallace from Mullingar in Mullingar. I think she's down in Kerry. Hello, my dear. Let me see. Or is she in Kerry? No, she might be in, I beg your pardon, she might be in Scotland. Beg your pardon. Eileen Burke, thank you, Ray. You are very welcome. Frida says, can you, one of the days, one-way woman, please? Yeah, I don't have anything now for that, my dear. Hi, Ray. Love the songs, The Red Rose Cafe. That's Lily coming in from Dublin. Caroline F. Hayden, well done, Ray. Great session. Must be very warm in the bus. It is. Okay. Oh, yes, get the roof open. Okay, then. Let me see. Who else we got here? Mary Murphy is sending us all the love she can. Thank you for that. Hilary Pearson is looking in. Good evening. Hilary, how are you getting on? Good to know you're watching in. And Anne-Marie Daly, yes, I think we've caught up with all our friends. So let's keep her lit with another bit of nostalgia and songs from yesteryear. I wonder, do you know this one? Woo! Oh, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man on a fuzzy tree. My friends are saying I'm acting wild as a bug. I'm in love. How shook up, yeah. Oh, well, my hands are shaking and my knees are weak. I can't seem to stand on my own two feet. Who do you think of when you're out of touch? A little love. I'm all shook up, yeah. Oh, well, please don't ask what's on my mind. When I meet the girl that I love best, oh, my heart beats so it scares me to death. When she touched my hand, oh, what a chill I got. Her lips are like a volcano that's hot. Well, I'm proud that she's my little buttercup. I'm in love. How I shook up. Yeah. Well, my tongue gets tired when I try to speak. It's inside shaking like a leaf on a tree. There's only one cure for this heart of mine is to help that girl that I love so fine. When she touched my hand, oh, what a chill I got. Her lips are like a volcano that's hot. While I'm proud that she's my little buttercup, I'm in love. Ooh, I'm all shook up. I'm all shook up. Ah, yes, Elvis Presley, and I'm all shook up. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, thanks for looking in. My microphone is going here and there and everywhere. So once again, we appreciate Deirdre Cole. Great to know you're on board the bus. Christine Marie O'Donnell is saying hello from Derry. And hello, my dear. Thank you very much. Margaret Conroy is saying brilliant, and Diana is coming in there as well. Okay, dokie. Michelle O'Neill, hello, Raid Bus Sessions. Love, Michelle in Dublin. Great to have you on board. Nancy saying magic. My son painter Sean Cavanagh, is that C-A-V-A-N, Cavan, Sean Cavan, okay. And Bridget Jones says, hello, I'm on the bus. Brilliant, go Elvis. Once again, folks, we have some friends here from Mellick. Maureen, L-O-W-N, Launders. You're very welcome on board. Please, my son, please play Nice Son for Joe, Marion and Regina. We will definitely, and thank you for that request, my dear. That's Marion. Once again, our friends from England, Hilary Pearson. No, she's from Ballybuffet. Brilliant. Great, I remember on the bus every day. So once again, folks, if you want to help us out, like our YouTube page, that's Ray Dolan from Mullingar in Mullingar, or Ray Dolan. And if you're on this page, if you're on the Ray Dolan page, fair enough. And if you're not on the Ray Dolan from Mullingar page, that's our other Facebook page. Go in and like that one as well. So once again, thank you for being with us. Hope you have a lovely evening. This is Ray Dolan from the Bus Sessions at 5 o'clock, and we hope to see you tomorrow at 12 o'clock with the Shout Out Show. Thanks for looking in.